Now, from footballers to the stars, and if you could send a message into space, what would it be? Well, children in Australia have been doing just that. Take a look at this.
We're going to say hi to UFOs.
Aspiring space explorers have been invited to share their thoughts on life and the world around them at this museum in Sydney, Australia. People can record a message which will be beamed out beyond Earth in 2 years' time. It's part of a new project which is recreating a time capsule that was launched into space nearly 50 years ago.
I said that we are resilient, we are free and creative thinkers, and that we are also, like sustainably aware.
If we only take care of ourselves, then we might like harm Earth, and like that's kind of like where we live.
But not all the messages are this serious.
Can you find me gold in the multi-universe?
Hi everyone from space, how fast does light travel?
And of course, when you're thinking about space, you've got to ask, is there other life out there?
100%. If we're living, there must be other life.
I think, you know, if we're to find evidence of life elsewhere in the universe, that will be an absolute step change for humanity and our place in it.
Well, if you were sending a message to space, and maybe even to aliens, what would you say?
You know what, Nina, that's a good question. I think I would ask them, you know, what's your favourite food? What do you like to eat there in outer space? Because I'm nosy.